Fifth lesson, input and output functions. A program needs to interact with the user to accomplish the desired task. This can be achieved using input-output functions. A program la oru payana virumbiya paniya niraivetradharku payanarudan thodarbu kolvadharkum input-output function thevaipadudhu. Input functions helps to enter data at runtime by the user, and the output function is used to display the result of the program on the screen after execution. Input function input kudukuradhukku output functions display the result on the screen after the execution. In Python, the print function is used to display result on the screen. The syntax for print is given in the example. Print within quotation string to be displayed as output, print of variable, print bracket kula string to be displayed as output within quotes comma variable, print within quotes string 1 comma variable comma within quotes string 2 comma variable comma string 3 etc. Consider the next example. In Python prompt, print within bracket within quotes welcome to Python program is there. After pressing enter, we will get welcome to Python programming. This is the output for Python. Next prompt, x equal to 5, y equal to 6, z equal to x plus y is there. In print statement, we are giving z, answer will be printed 11. Next prompt, the sum equal to x. So within quotation, the sum equal to given. Answer is 11. Final answer is the sum equal to 11 is printed. Print the sum of within quotes comma x and within quotes comma y is within quotes comma z. Finally, the output is given. The sum of 5 and 6 is 11. The print evaluate the expression before printing it on the monitor. Print statement is used to evaluate the answer on the screen. Print displays an entire statement which is specified within print. Comma is used as separator in print to print more than one item. Print statement is used to print the displays output displays on the screen which is specified within print. Comma is used for the separate variable. Next, input function. In Python, input function is used to accept data as input at runtime. The syntax for input function is variable equal to input of print string. Input functions used to accept the data at a runtime. So syntax for the input statement is given here, variable equal to input of print string. Prompt string in syntax is a statement or message to the user to know what input can be given. Prompt string is used to display on the monitor. The user can provide expected data from the input device. Example, consider first one, input with prompt string. At prompt, city equal to input within bracket within quotes enter your city is there. Enter your city, we have given Madurai. Next prompt, I am from city. Answer will be printed as I am from Madurai. In print statement, I am from is the city. Madurai is from the enter your city. Example 2, input without prompt string. City equal to input is the Rajarajan. Next line, print within bracket I am from comma city. So answer will be printed as I am from city instead of city, Rajarajan is printed. Input function accepts all the data as string or characters but not as a numbers. Input functions வந்து இந்த எக்ஸாம்பிள் இருக்கிற மாதிரி x equal to integer input of within quotes enter number 1 close the double bracket is there because enter number 1 and enter number 2 both integer number is given print the sum equal to x plus y. So the output is enter number 1 34 enter number 2 56 the sum equal to 90. So input value should be explicitly converted into numeric data type. The int function வந்து எதுக்கு பயன்படுதுனா convert data string as a integer data explicitly. That we'll study later. Consider the example 4. Alternate method for the above program. X comma y equal to integer of input enter number 1. Next comma integer input of enter number 2. In example 3 we studied x equal to integer input of enter number 1 is one line. Y equal to integer input of enter number 2 is in the next line. But in this example x comma y two variables is assigned equal to in the same line. So print x equal to small x, capital Y equal to small y. Output is enter the number 1. Then we will give 30. Enter the number 2. We are giving 50. Answer will be printed x equal to 30, y equal to 50. Next comments in Python. In Python program, hash symbol is used to consider as a comments and ignored by the Python interpreter. Comments may be single line or no multi lines. The multi line comments should be enclosed within a set of hash as given below. Here first line hash. It is single line command. Next line hash is started in the first and second end of the hash is completed. So this is a multi-line commands. Commands in Python is used to consider as the command statement and ignored by the Python interpreter. In Python program uses white space such as spaces and tabs to define program blocks, whereas in C plus C Java use curly braces. The number of white spaces in the indentation is not fixed, but all the statements within the block must be indented with same amount spaces. அதாவது space எண்ணிக்கை உள்தள்ளல் ஒரு குறிப்பிட்ட அளவில் இருக்காது. ஆனால் தொகுப்புகள் இடம்பெறும் கூற்றுக்கள் அனைத்திலும் ஒரே அளவிலான இடைவெளியை இருக்க வேண்டும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி இந்த இண்டேஷன் நமக்கு சொல்லுது.